Ah, here we go. I need simpler times. You know? Just a little bit of racing. Customs are on. Customs are still on. Yes, this is what I need. A little bit of racing. I mean, Maze Bank Ascent isn't always kind to me. What? What the? But. Okay, maybe it'll be a duel with Kate the Great, 1958. Swift Tank. The three of us. Well, Kate the Great, you got 20 seconds to try and find more than... Alright, that's... We got Tony the... Well, in Swift Tank left. Tony Leonhardt. From the... He's joined. Looks like... Then he left! What is wrong tonight? Looks right. Me and Kate the Great. I'll take a duel. Let's see. Level 10. Do I use the RH8? Or do I go Tropos Rallying Crew? I think Tropos Rallying Crew will do that. I'll take her left-handed here, as it were. Okay, let's see if this actually happens, folks. This is me and Kate the Great in 1958. Where's the other car? Alright, she's in a, wow. In a Sprunt Charger, okay. What was lunging for me there, Kate? With a little bit of lag. Yeah, definitely would have been cruel to bring out the, yes, this might be cruel anyway, but we'll... I mean, level 10, if you haven't done these races... They can be a little surprising. I do want to get myself one of these Tropos rallies. I can do it right now if I want to be broke. Is she anywhere to be found? How many laps did she throw down on this? Because I have a feeling we might max this out. We might get an 8-minute run out of this. This is... Don't get me wrong, this racetrack wrecks me as off more often than not. What's she doing? Is she... I don't know. It's hard to see because the way the tracks wind around on each other. I could do a little bit of a drift there, but... Going. As we climb higher and higher, baby. It's living thing. Such a terrible thing to crash. Okay, here we go. Where is she going? I mean, this is... She spun out a little bit. She shouldn't be that far behind me. She spun out. Now, this is usually the part where it really gets me. I'm just going to let it coast down. We're coasting it. And it's even... Just let it fall down of its own accord. Woo! Scary through there. It's always scary through there. Still trying to figure out what she's doing. And we'll bump. She'll wonder what happened there. Kate the Great, 1958. Will she go out on a date? Here now. Left two of two. I'm almost tempted. Look how much damage those pinball things do. Let's clean that up. I hate to have a damaged car for no reason. Come on, Kate. I think this is finally her. Kick it! Let's see if she can catch me. There we go. I need a little bit of a challenge. Oh, come on, slipstream me. Come on out here. Bump me. Come on, Kate. Bring it. Show me what you got, Kate. Rock the Tropos Rally. Ooh, she's slipstreaming. With meaning. Does the slipstream pass? All right, Kate. Where did she go? She crossed in front of me. I touched her. All right, we'll wait for it the next level pass. Pretty this, she should be right on top of me. Is it too much of a tease that I keep waiting for? Here we go! Now it's a race! Let's go, Kate. I'm not being condescending here. I mean, I just have done a lot of these races. This is my thing. Slipstream me, Kate! Woo! I'll let her go. Jam the brakes. I did not want to ram this person off the track again. Didn't mean to cause her trouble the last time. We'll see how she does here. Woo! Woo! Jumped over. That was just... And I think she has... Whoa! She's looped it around. Got no help from me on that. Kick the overtake. Woo! Woo! Come on, Kate, 1958. Level 10. Yeah, she'll get a little bit of racing. She'll come up to it. I gave her every chance here. I don't feel too bad taking the W on her. But we are gonna do this. We're gonna do this dangerous. We're gonna do it dangerous style. Come on. Let's see. We're gonna at least get this to 8 minutes. Unless she gets down here sooner. We're at 7. Can we get it to 8? 8 is the magic number that we will have maxed out the amount of money. She's coming. I don't think we're going to make 8. Here she comes. Drag race! Yes! Oh, teasing. Okay, that's... 7:23. Should be a pretty good payday. 89.70, really? That's all? And I'm there going clickety clack, clickety clack. Basin System Services waving at you. Using a stock car, mind you. I don't own a Tropos Rally. But the Sprunk Buffalo. Now let's give her a good game. Thanks.
Hey, little guy.
Let's take her over Plummet. The Buffalo is tough to win with. Am I gonna go custom on it here? No. I'm gonna try something different. See, we're gonna go something different here. I have to take something reasonably good. We're taking the T20. We're gonna go crew. We're gonna go free mode. And confirm. Looks custom. Old school versus new school. I'm not gonna try and tap her. I'm gonna try and give her as much room as I can here. She needs wins more than I need wins at this point, probably. Unless this is like a secondary character. See how she handles the corner. I could have tapped her out there, but I did not want to. Oh dear. Oh dear. Closing on. There we go. And into the flats. Oh, hey. Gotta lead for some of it, right? Da 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 da. Oop. Okay, let's drag this out here. I'm surprised she hit me. That was kind of odd. I'm on the game, talking about the game here. I'm doing voiceovers. It's all about context, you know? It's. Whee! Through the air, down. She handled those jumps pretty well. Things can go wrong there. It looks like it's easy, it looks like it's straight up, and you end up in the bushes. Oh yeah, she took that a little too hot. And, you know, there's that. If you end up upside down, Kate, there's not much I can do. Oh, here, let's see. Now I gotta stop and grab my son. Oh, he wants to watch. Okay. So, now I'm holding. Now we're doing this one-handed. Brakes, Kate. You need to use the brakes. Not that I haven't scraped that wall 1,000 times myself. You guys have watched. Especially when you feel the pressure from the field. T20. Handle's nice. I'd like to get one. At some point, I'd have to do it in the purple pearlescent. Try to say purple pearlescent 3 times fast. Over black, that would make it look like the Jeremy Clarkson T20. From the inaugural Grand Tour. See, where are you at, Kate? Kate? Oh, she's closer than I thought. Yay! All right, we gave Kate a W. That's important. Partially because I was just looking for where she was and didn't realize she was that close, but... Even so. I still ranked up to 225. There she is! Alright! Yeah! Rocking the jammies there. Racing suit and jammies. Let's see, turbine. Turbine's pretty technical. I think turbine be a good one to try. And she's willing to go along. All right. What do we take? The insurgent. I might take the insurgent. That might be fun. What else have I got? The dubsta. Okay. I can't really tell. Here, let's see. Let me see if I can use the vocal kind of thing here. No problem. You're better off with the BF400 or either the Desert Raid or whatever the Ford truck is for this. Depends on your style. The motorcycle is a little more dangerous because someone could bump you, but they're a little faster. The BF400 is going to be faster. Just a touch faster, but the Desert Raid is good too. Let's see, what did she pick? I'm rocking the Sanchez, we're going old school. Do Sanchez versus the BF. And due to the weird physics of the game, you will go faster if you wheelie. You press on 5, I believe it is. Just don't do it up the ramp or you go flying backwards. If you do it in the air, it'll actually rotate you and you'll lose stunts. I don't want to chase this person off the game. You know, you can have such bad experiences. You have mostly bad experiences on this game. And that happens. I have no trips for not hitting those things. It's a random deal. That's the truth. I have no idea. Coming? Kate? If you get off course like by a lot, make sure you hit F for a few seconds. It'll reset you. Okay, wheelie pop! Let's see if the Sanchez can stay ahead of this BF-400. Whee! See, there I screwed up. So you hit F, put yourself back in the game behind you. There we go. See, I fell off that time, and then it just hit F to go put you back on the street. Hey! Alright, we made it through! I wonder how many laps she put this down for, too. You can only unlock certain performance uploads with wins. Wins and ranks, and hey, listen, go get some wins. It's the Christmas season, right? She hit. That was impressive. I don't know how I pulled that off myself. Okay, let's see. Can we, using our wheelie pop and gliding style, close on her here for lap two? All right, lap two, folks. We both cruise on through. I don't know if you're using keyboard or a controller. I don't know the controller controls. Ooh. So I'm only really useful for PC help. And ga-boink. And ga-boink, 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 ga-dinky, doinkity, boink. That did look cool. Still think we need a better stunt cam. Whoops. Oops, sorry, did not mean to do that. Get the, Whoa! I don't even understand. I really don't. I don't know what happened there. Here we go. Pop a wheelie. Overglided it. Missed the Whatchamacallit, let's stay out. Oh, here we go. Now he must have grabbed it. Almost missed the checkpoint there. Where is she? Sweetheart, where are you at? Kate the Great 1958. It's fun to say, try that. Can she jump over me? Let's make this a better bet. Oh dear! I guess not. I was gonna see if you could clear me. I still got 77.80 out of that. That's not bad. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. Digging it. Let's see what the next one is. Hey, she ranked up to 11. That's good. Hey, look, we were all there. I mean, I'm not trying to criticize this woman in the slightest. What do we want to do? Let's do Vinewood Downhill. No, Afterburner. Afterburner's not bad. Take the Shotaro on this one if you can. I don't know if they let you. Ooh, this is gonna be. Alright, Kate, this is called Every Man for Himself. Customs are on, I'm bringing it out. I gotta bring out my Shotaro. This is it for the money. Nothing I do for her is gonna help because these people aren't gonna let Kate skate. So now we get to do this thing. Where is it? Nastafagio mod. There it is. Confirm. Continue. It's raining, but I'm ready to play in it. Wait a minute. For a minute, I thought it was the return of Luigi, but we've got nothing going on here. Some Santa stuff. There's Kate the Great. Roll through the field. This is a big field. And we did get everybody here. Okay. One tip I did not give her was tap the buttons real fast so you make sure you get the turbo boost timing. Destroy last place every lap. Don't normally go left. There's the way to go in there from this position. Get it down. We're gonna blast through the fireworks. Whoa! I just bumped into me. Now, the Shotaro doesn't have the greatest top speed here. There are faster bikes. It has the best handle. It slid out on me there, but didn't mean to bump that guy into infinity. Woo! We're in fifth. We're in fifth and we're close to everybody here. See that quick turn? That's a Shotaro thing, and now we're in the second. Quick boost. Take this absolutely flat out. Now that is the Shotaro difference. And of course, it's night. It's a glow-in-the-dark bike. What more can you ask for? Someone's coming up on me. One thing about the Shotaro is you don't get that wheelie boost that the other bikes do. Get her down. Again, we can take this without lifting. Again, without lifting. Jump. How many laps are we dealing with here? Do it to it. Take the right hand fork this time. Whoa! He's coming up on me. Yeah, he was sailing, he was gliding, they were gliding that one. Doesn't work for me very well. It's just not, I'm not gaining as much out of the glide. What I'm gonna gain is from not having to slow down here. Slipstream them. Slipstream past. If it goes the way it did before, I did pass these guys. Whoa, I'm not gonna do it this time! Oh, look at that. There was nowhere for me to go. That screw, it came down perfectly. The entire road was blocked. I've never seen that before. Like, there was literally, you're just screwed. Wow. Okay, so, fifth. And not far behind for all that. We still have a chance. Not to win, but hey, we're in third. We might be able to get second depending on how these curves go. And if we get the slipstream. No, third's the best we're gonna do. Considering we ran into a wall, I'll take third. See, we want to watch, not the Heine, no, someone ended it and I got the wrong one. I want Kate. Switching over to the wrong feed. What did that say? That say the Heine spanker or something? And we got third. I know we got third. We rocked out third. You finished third. Ernest Borg 9 of 9. I like it. 8 grand. Alright, that's not shabby. Who'd we lose to? Bashim, what the heck? And, hey, Kate did pretty good. Top 10. On a baddie. She knows enough to ride the baddie. Very cool. What are we going to vote for now? The wave. Looks like it's either the wave or the turban. I prefer the wave if I have to throw it out there. What's it going to be? The wave or the turban? Chotaro or BF400? That's what's going to rock out for me. I will take the desert, you know. If I think there's going to be a lot of combat, then, you know. Turban. All right, and it's loaded up. And hey, Kate the Great's on there. Let's see how she does this time. Customs are still on. Time to break out that Steeler liveried BF400, I think. This is a lot of people, and really, speed's going to win. If you're going to get wrecked, you're going to get wrecked. That desert raid is cool, but there's some tight, windy turns on this that I think might do better. Destroy last place every 30 seconds. Great. That's kind of sick. After destroying last place, I ran out. Let's do it. Custom BF400, continue. Ready to play. Let's look at the field. Back around. I'm ready. We can do this. We can do this thing. You know what I mean? We can do this thing. This is a thing we can do. Even though we're soaked in the rain here. Where in the field? Someone's doing the insurgent deal. Make sure. Oh, we're gonna have to slide this to the left and stay the heck away from these big boys, because one swipe. Oh, this is gonna be bad. All right, here, I think we're ahead. Enough. Pop a wheelie. Into first. A lot of slipstream, a lot of catch up. A lot of people who may or may not know how to brake. And hard brakes. Hard gas, let's go. Pop a wheelie. Go for the gap. Got some slipstream on. We're going to top it around here. Slipstreaming away. Catch up is on. That's going to hamper me a little bit because I'm going to lose a little top speed. Come on. Boom. Oh, darn it. That's going to hurt. Oddly enough, you can just go around, I think. Yep. I'm in third, and it's a bad third. You see what I mean? He's gonna muscle me. Well, he was nice about that. I wasn't trying to bump him, I'm just trying to get inside. This is gonna be a tough car to pass. Not as bad as the Insurgent. Wheelie it! No, oh, it hit us both, I think. It had to hit us both. Okay, I'm ahead of the big boy. Who may have hit reset. We gotta maintain that. Because he can run me over and just kill me. Hard brakes, turn, go! Okay, we're still in third. It's just someone else is in second. I mean, that had to look spectacular. Seeing both a bike and a desert raid go right into the windmills. Alright, we had a slipstream pass there, then screwed it up! Screwed that up. Took it too far to the inside. There's fourth, and there goes fifth. What's he riding? Sanchez? Woo! Woo! Pop a wheelie. We have another lap out of this, so we can make things up. We can make up for lost time. Pop that wheelie! Get it! Cut this way to the inside if you can. Swirl around. In fourth, closing on the leaders. Top three is right in front of me. Put that the right way. They're bumping, they're banging. Everybody can take the turns right. And brake to the inside. Whoa! Off the billboard! And what the heck? What the? I've never seen that before. I am last place. They have been culling the herd that badly that now sixth is last. You gotta be kidding me. Have a nice day. All right, now I'm last. Things are not going well. No, come on, guys. I'm not gonna make it, folks. Taken out by a stupid windmill. We have no hope. Just wheelie away. Man, all because I was in first place. I got hung up on that curve. And the guy swatted down. He's last. He's going to blow up in about 15 seconds. Well, looky, who's gonna go? Stop trying to get ahead of. Oh, that was fourth when the fourth went. Now one of these people will blow up if they don't finish. I'm curious. How's this gonna work? Oh, will the guy make it? Will they finish the race in 9 seconds? Or is one of these guys completely toast? Kaboom! Well, they almost have it timed to where only first will finish. No, they'll have two, everybody else will DNF. If it wasn't for that, I could have caught up again, I think. I was ahead of you, sir, but I got hung up on a sign. Did everybody leave after that? That was pretty Yeah, we've lost a lot of people here. There was something that said, to hell with this. Again, I got $3,000 out of that. What next? Zebra. If it's going to be between the Wave and Downtown Loop, I'll take Downtown Loop. All right. Got a pretty full boat here. Full boat. Not just a pretty full boat. Full boat. How many laps? 2 laps of the Downtown Loop. Customs are still on. No. I can't say... Okay, he's not doing that. Good. Let's not say we did, Mr. Ryder. That sucked. No. You're getting this. Not any kind of question. No sign of Kate. Kinda depressed. This looks like a serious crew. These are all people. Alright, maybe the owl guy isn't serious about it. They're not loose. That can work for us. That can work for us if they're not loose. Hey, and it's a non-contact. That works for us too. Now we just drive the race. Ignore everybody. Best line through is going to be the best line through. Downforce of the RE7B in the turns. I'm just trying to hold it as hard as I can. There's gonna be a turn that I overcook it on, and I know that, but the only advantage you get for handling on this is if... Oh dear. This could be bad! Wow. Just saved it. Holding first, but it's blinking. Carry this thing through the turns. Get the hammer down. Another mild turn there. Just keep it at full turn, full tilt. It's the magic of this car. It's not at top speed anymore. Its top speed is decent. It's low speed handling, not that great either, because it doesn't have the advantage of the spoiler. The spoiler doesn't do anything for it. But the downforce it gets from top speed cornering, unbelievable. I don't know if I'm going to be able to run away and hide on this, just because of slipstream and catch up. And the fact that there's a very good chance it'll screw something up. Very much afraid of that next jump. We have to make sure that when we do that jump, we keep it centered on the track. These loops scare me. Shoot. Better. Better this time. Oh, that did scare me last time. It was a little off center there, but it wasn't a bad place to be off center. Some of that times that'll kill you. Okay, keep it straight. Don't wreck it. Don't wreck it. Think we're relatively straight. Kazoom! Oh my goodness. That'll take your breath away. Oh. Use the downforce. Glide it down to the level playing field. Don't lift. You want to lift through there, but not with the RE7B either. If you lift, then it'll actually slide more because you lose downforce. Around this corner. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, RE7B and all. We pull out the W. That's right, the win, the first place. That was one of my best races ever, I think. On a full boat. Oh dear. Yep, that happens. I've had that happen to me. Something very speed racer about that one. There he goes. Boost! Zinga! Ooh! Good recovery, good recovery. Whoa! Someone almost went off the edges there. Oh, he went off. He wouldn't have gone off if he just hadn't flipped it! Oh dear, well, he just finished first. Well, maybe he saw the DNF timer coming up. Time 3:56. 12 grand! Alrighty then. Not a bad payday. Hey! Clickety-clack, clickety-clack. Did I have the weirdest outfit today? That might be the case. Because I'm not an owl man, so. I had the best lap by, wow, good, pretty good amount. We rocked that one. We rocked that one. Dude, you had a yellow car. Oh, hey, listen, when, you know. Turban? No, not turban again. Let's do zebra. That's my vote. Let's go to zebra. Why? Because then at least I'll get to be the douche in the black and yellow car. It's funny how, well, put-downs just don't land when you've won. It's a funny thing. It's funnier every time I look at it. There we go. Thread the needle. Okay, we'll do thread the needle. Okay, let's do this. Wait till you see my yellow bike. Hehe.
What a nice clean game, guys.
Good luck with that, Yeller. What a nice clean game, guys. Clean game, guys. Oh, no, not that one. We know which one we need. Ready to play. Who was that guy? Ernest Borg of Nine. That guy. Okay, he might have me on most heavily customized look. Little smaller field this time. $200 bet on me. 200 people are betting on me. I don't know, man. You may end up disappointed. That's Let's launch this puppy. Threading the needle is tough. You do one bunch of bodies. believers in the body. And at least one Shitaro, that's at least one drag. I mean, one Okachi drag. Shitaro, ahoy. Oh, didn't quite make it. That is a tough place. Now I'll be able to do it because I'm in ninth. If we get a couple laps, see, the thing about the Shitaro is it's another vehicle where you don't have to lift in the turns. So, not much. I had to lift there a little bit. I was going on. But I don't think it has the downforce loss of grip issue. It just grips. And I kicked it off there. Whoa! I'm trying too hard here. Whoa! Why is there an alien spaceship there? I don't remember an alien spaceship being there, do you? This bike really is just overtaking everybody. It is so up. And it's so yellow. We're into second place. There's first. Yes, I did lift there a little bit because you don't want to launch off there. The douche is coming in his yellow vehicle. And this is where it can really shine, is in these tight corners. Crisscross. Now let's see if we can just outdrive them through here. He's doing well, he's not getting caught up. It's so easy to get caught up on these. Like that. They got caught up. He did very well through there. That guy knows this track. Let's try not to screw this up this time. That gave us first. I lifted a little bit, took it a little more controlled. That gave us first place. Now, can we hang on to it? That one. I don't see the spaceship. Sometimes I'm glad I record these things just so I know I'm not like hallucinating. That was just bizarre. Come on. Not to screw up. I'm just focused on not screwing up. And this is where you can screw up, folks. Get hung up on one of these turns. Lose so much time. That was bad. We missed the checkpoint. That's gonna close them in. I've got to refocus. I gotta calm down. Don't over push it. They're coming. I'm hearing them. But the yellow dude, the douche on the yellow bike for the win. Yep, that can happen. And I think we're gonna call it quits after this, you know. After a while, you know, you have people really, really hating you. This is time for good game, guys. Gotta go. I don't wanna. Or do I let them beat me? I don't know. It's getting late anyway. I'm gonna be running out of hard drive space. Woo! Nicely done. He knows the DNFs are rolling. Another wheelie popping turbo fly action. Beep beep. You know, I never think to flip everybody off at the end of the race. Not something I really want to do. 18 grand. Alrighty then. It is profitable. I mean, you know. Clickety clack, folks. It's yellow. Do you see the yellow? Black and yellow. Pittsburgh gold, baby. Yeah, let's see. Let's see what the next one is. I throw down a like. Somebody's yelling in Russian. I don't even know what that means. Oh, it's getting hostile.
Yeah, good game, guys. Good game.
Good game, guys. I gotta take off. Have a good one.
I love you.
Good game, guys. Gotta go. Cause that's I can tell when it's going to start to get weird. You know, once you see that you know you got stuff going on or people are saying stuff to each other, time to punch out. Especially for when you're making videos like mine, where you're trying to keep things a little bit friendly. Although even I have lost it myself, I must admit at times. It happens. Leave while you're in a good mood. That's probably the best thing for me to do here, folks. If we ever make it out. I'm curious as to what happens when we get out onto the street here. Well, at least I'm popping in my insurgent. Anybody else popping out around me here? No, we're good. We can make it back to the office. Well, I'm terribly sorry. Tourists in a nice hat. You know, you don't want to run people over. Alright, I think it's definitely time to head back to the office. I do dig this whole feature here. This is just the visuals of it. The elevator. I will say this, they did a beautiful job on this here. You think he would have been less upset or more upset if I beat him in the entity? The RE7B. I was going to put a livery on it, but no, if that's going to get that kind of reaction, I think I may leave it like that. Love what they did the other one here. You come over to the lounge by the Christmas tree, take a look out the window. Again, you get all of this here, and it's in the Maze Bank right across from the Bahama West Mamma Mia's there. You know, it's all good. My apartment's across the street, but you know, so hey. We're all kind of focused here. I have to take there is one little update to all this. Well, really two little updates. Okay, the first update since my last walkthrough here is I did get myself another gold tag, another Tampa to paint gold. Again, these two cars here, kind of homages to my dad's Mach 1. Set the wheels up to be spooners on both of them, because that's not exact, but it's pretty close. You know, quick rundown here, guys. You know, that was close to my car in high school and a little bit of college, well, most of college, actually. Till the engine went that one day, but that was like a NASCAR explosion. That was an 81, regular 81 Regal, though, not a high-performance dealio. Little homage to my mom's GTO, my uncle's Crossfire. This is a Christmas special. I'm just keeping it here for cruising. That's again, there's another spot there. But then you go up top. Doop-de-doop-de-doop-de-doop-de-doo. And here we are back in the Top Gear Grand Tour wing. Of course, you got Jeremy's little moped here that he drove across Vietnam. But I finished the Mustang. Well, mostly. I mean, they still need the engine mods and whatnot. But I tried to put mods on them that made them at least as mostly as possible closely resemble the three Mustangs of the inaugural first, you know, the first shot at the Grand Tour there, the first show. The wheels particularly, I tried to match up. That's pretty close. It's not exact, I'm sure. Except these are exact. That's the wheels that James May had on his car in the first edition of the Grand Tour. You know, of course, then we got, you know, from the, I believe the third episode in Italy. That was the Hellcat that caused all the trouble. The Dubs to 6x6, of course, the Mercedes-Benz 6x6 from Dubai. And as we've been over before, I'm probably going to eventually put this in a rat rod wing once I get another garage and I get some rat roddy kind of cars. But for the time being, you know, the Mariachi's Tornado, I mean, look at this. This is just an awe. Doesn't this scream Top Gear? Especially after all the trouble they got into. We won't go into that, I guess, in this video. But we'll just continue on. Look at the view. It's just great. I really have fallen in love with this garage. I don't know that I need, you know, 60 of them. Not 60 garages, but I don't know if I need a 60 car setup. It would be nice if you had a door to the elevator on every floor, which you don't. You have to walk up and down the stairs. Which doesn't really make a lot of sense, but I'll go along with it. Head on up. Go to the office. Up on the 25th floor, apparently. Got the Christmas tree going here. How's it going, Karina? You know I'm in my racing mode because I'm not wearing my pajamas. I have no real plans of going into a CEO in pajamas mode, at least for a little while here. I mean, it's inevitable. Let's see which way we want to sit. Do you want to sit watching the TV here? Kick back, let the sun set behind you. And on this note, ladies and gentlemen, my shirt completely flipped up there. What the heck, Cap, is happening to my shirt? Alrighty, well then, on that note, ladies and gentlemen, we're just kicking back here in the office. Gonna relax after a hard day of racing. And this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.